the opposition have quite a lot of the ball we saw in the first half, and that affects French momentum. I think against better teams, if they do break the tournament, they struggle to just wrestle the momentum back.
Okay.